Stay tuned. Hey, you bunch of lunatics. I got three lunatics in the back seat right now. We got Shelby, Carson, and Zack. We're heading out to South Dakota to do a little ice fishing. Temperature's about 34 degrees. Winds out of the south about 7 miles an hour. Should be a pretty good day out there. So hopefully we can show you catching some fish. Stay tuned.
We're going heading to South Dakota for some more ice fishing. We brought along Zack right here. Shelby's just sitting over here. I don't know why.
I got the level 10, but now I cannot pass.
Dollar on the first fish. Carson didn't catch it. We need a ruling on that. I'm the boss, judge, and all that. That wasn't. Keep Jake, Shelby, or Lauren moving that hole. Into Shelby's. While I'm getting her baited back up. I didn't quite have it on record yet. That's the problem. Should have had it on record. Give it to Carson. Yeah, just stick it all the way down. Yeah, he went. Just pull hard. Nothing? Oh, he wasn't there. All right, go back to jig and I'll set it. go for lunch pretty soon, Carla. Okay, Zack, you still on there. Just wait, Zack, I'll help you. See, he's still on there. See that thing spinning?
He's pulling.
He's pulling it? Okay, good. Yeah. Okay. Okay, here's what you do, Zack.
No.
Just wait, I gotta get a good interview with you. Yeah, what do you think, Zack? Got yourself a nice fish there, huh? Carson, you run the camera, please.
Thank you.
Hey, alright.
Is that one bigger than mine?
Go ahead, Zach.
Keep rolling.
Good job. Alright. Hey.
That's a good one, Zach.
That's a big one.
I was trying to drive my water bottle and it almost went through my legs. But then he stopped.
You got him, huh?
My fire's on the seat there.
That's a good one. No, it's in my pocket, Lauren. What, you?
This one?
How big is this one?
We'll have to, yeah, it looks bigger than the other one. Carson, you got the measure? Okay, he wants to measure him, see how long he is. We'll let him go in the hole. How much?
30 and a half.
Whoa, that's a big one, Zach. Is that the biggest you ever caught?
Good job.
Yeah.
All right. Well, good job. You want your picture with him?
Probably, sure.
You want your picture with him? Okay. Hold it way out. 30 and a half inches. Nice fish. What kind of fight did he give you? Did he hit it right away?
Yeah.
That's good. Nice one. Got it, Lauren?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
See him down there. There's a fish.
I see him. That's the thing.
Is he hitting the bottom of the...
He's hitting the bottom of the hole. Yeah, try to move him over if you can. You see him? He's right there.
Grandpa's gonna push him down.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Get him there?
Yeah, I do, but...
Caught him outside the hole?
Yeah, I see him.
Get him loose. There he goes.
There. Oh, okay.
He's coming up backwards now.
Keep it tight.
He's trying to go back down.
Get him, Lauren. Get him in the belly.
Oh, God, I can't get him. Oh, okay.
Amateur hour here with...
Good job. I got it.
Woo! Good job, Carson. What happened? Well, after it's all said and done, kids gotta play on the ice. They said they got cold. Well, not anymore.